see that he just coming off of turn number two, he just got around and backed that thing in with the left rear corner. Now, this turn number two is where every crash has happened so far this weekend. It's such a sharp corner.